But yeah, not much left. If people are interested, then get in contact with Jack. But this one, probably it's a Toronado. It's your typical Toronado colt. It's going to be pretty precocious, one would think.
Yeah, I'm not sure if there's much left in him, Corey. And typical Toronado, he'll be fast like the rest of the breed and win a lot of races like they all are. So yep. If there's anything left, snap it up because they're a good horse.